And now we are driving to Petersburg with everything we own in the backseat. And yeah, we're getting on the new boat today. Can't wait to show you guys and give you all a tour.
All right, guys, so you remember about a year ago today, I told you all that we had to sell Gypsy Wind and we had to buy another boat if we were going to charter in Alaska. That day has finally come and we bought a Irwin sailboat, and so yeah, here she is. And here. From here you can see this is the aft deck of the boat. It's got two beautiful seats here and a jacuzzi cockpit looking forward to the bow of the boat. Coming over here on the starboard side, show you this beautiful girl. Cockpit. It's a work zone at the moment. We're putting up the sails today. So we come down the stairs into the main salon. And there's a bar here. Going forward, I'm cleaning, so just know that. We've got a utility room to the port and to the starboard here. I've got a beautiful kitchen. Beautiful. Forward, we've got two bunk beds. All of our outside cushions are on the beds right now. And even forward of that, we have a V-berth with a queen size bed. And to the starboard here, we've got a bathroom and shower. Now going back, this is the main salon again. And you can see the nav desk. Like I said, it's a work zone right now. We'll go aft of the companionway. We have on the starboard side here a queen size bed, stateroom with a bathroom, shower, sink. And then going here on the port side, we have another bedroom. All the beds are unmade because we have been underneath them recently. I'm cleaning still, so bathroom, shower, sink. And then the master, the bed is totally unmade, but the room is for the most part cleaned. We've got a nice sitting area. Huge bed, sorry about the unmade bed. Lots of storage. Huge bathroom with a bathtub and shower combo. And it also has a vanity over here. Two walk-in closets. It's amazing. That's looking forward. Anyways, we are just so stoked. We are so happy and excited and grateful. And this is our new home. It'll be Gypsy Wind. We are taking ownership this week, changing the name and all that fun stuff. Run away, yeah, with me. Okay, here we go. Lost souls in reverie. Running wild and running free. Two kids, you and me. And I say, Gypsy, aka Mango Latitude, soon to be changing the name. And we are just leaving the dock. You can see this pretty peach house out here in the distance. That's the boat we're the dock we're staying at. Here we are. We are stoked. This is her maiden voyage, and we're going to Key West. On board as crew, we have David, Sam, Josh, Jonathan, and myself.
What's our wind looking like?
We got 12 knots of wind, and it's perfect direction for us to sail straight to Key West. All right. We are going through Johns Pass Bridge out into the Gulf of Mexico from St. Petersburg, Florida. We're about to do a 24-hour overnight into Key West.
I'm gonna tell ya.
I feel like the luckiest girl that, you know, dream has come true. We're moving in the right direction. We've got summer season in the Bahamas, fall in Panama, spring in the Sea of Cortez, the next summer in Alaska. Baby. Woo! It is sunset on day one.
Show you this beautiful sunset. And we have all the boys on the bow of the boat doing meditation time and kind of powwowing. Give you an idea of how big this boat is. Look at them. Oh, remember that time when we were cruising down to Key West and hooked a crab pot and the boys had to go overboard? Oh no, that's because it's happening now. Oh, there's the crab buoy. Sticking out from the side of our boat. For the sun to disappear, there's nothing like the summer breeze to take a load off you and me. We survived. You got it? Madness.
We made it through. Grab her now, girl.
It's only me and you. It's only me and you. We're taking it easy.
Put them in spinnaker!
Mark some more. Ah.
Let's see.
Oh, Jesus.
We got a lot more.
Remember, do not keep that and go over. Do not want to see you in the water.
The boys, we're all working together. Bringing up the mizzen ballooner. What a beautiful sail! They're always my favorite. I love them.
All right. So, we have officially changed the name of Mango Latitudes to Gypsy Wind. And so tonight we raise our glass in a toast to Poseidon and ask him to bless this fair ship with fair winds and following seas and keep us out of danger, keep the boat afloat, keep it happy, healthy, and running as a successful business. So,
woohoo! Cheers, Poseidon.
Cheers, cheers. Poseidon. That's for you.
For my homies.
Mm-hmm. And here, actually, so I don't get one glass in my champagne. So, last time we did this, I cut myself, so this time, taking precautions.
I'm nervous.
The last few times we've done this, I cut myself.
There we go. Like you mean it. Poseidon, this is for you.
What the fuck?
8 times the charm.
Who else wants to give this shit a shot?
I know you can do it.
Come on.
Hit it a little lower on the bottle, or higher, towards the middle. Oh. It looks like he gets a full one. Is it sinking?
Yeah, it's gone.
What do we do now?
And we pour a little bit more for our homie. Cheers.
Cheers to Poseidon.
Woohoo, cheers.
Cheers.
Salute.
Salute. We tried to break it on the
mouth. He wanted it open, apparently. That's so funny. It was a good effort. At least you didn't cut yourself.
No cuts this time.
Woohoo!
It's true. The last time I had like cut mine.
Woo! Gypsy Wind in the Bahamas!
Pulled the spearhead off the other pole spear, and she almost got this one off too.
Dang.
My destiny, she's
Watching this video and want to experience an adventure of your own? Go to gypsywindcharters.com and book your next adventure with us in Alaska.
Yeah, it's just a matter of time, honey. It's just a matter of time. And I will-